name, please?
I'm Esther.
You are in Zion Helping Hand Foundation dress.
Please.
Can you tell me something small about them?
Okay, Zion Helping Hand Foundation, it's a non-profit organization that helps the needy, the vulnerable, the prisoners in the society through donation and then the word of God. Actually, we are 2 years and then we are having inauguration and fundraising. That will be on 21st September at the Ebri PWC. Yeah.
So what are your expectations for this inauguration?
Oh, well, as for me, I'm expecting something bigger because for this earthwork, like, I was thinking like it would be something normal, but it was bigger. So Tuesday, I'm expecting something butu, yeah?
You just said you are 2 years.
Yes.
So after this inauguration, what should the public expect from this organization?
Well, the public should expect something big because we are coming big and bigger, yeah.
All right, thank you very much. We are glad having you.
Thank you.